Andres. He's our guest star today with Gallo Pinto and Mole, and he's going to be preparing Mexican micheladas and a whiskey sour, and then later we'll be preparing a watermelon rosemary drink. So I hope you enjoy our drink segment.
Okay, so...
One, senor.
You got one, señorita. All right. You start with the escarchada. Some...
Sea salt.
Sea salt. You can also use regular salt.
Limes.
I want to use
a Mexico stem.
1.5. Then you're going to add a little bit of chile, Mexican chile, available in Albertsons near you. A little bit of tajin. Liam Perkins Worcestershire sauce. A little bit of Maggi. Tabasco. And... all the way from Australia. A little bit of beer.
What beer do you use?
Pacifico. And top it off with Clamato.
Is it half and half?
It's about half and half, yes. And then of course you are gonna wanna add some ice. And it's good to go.
Can I try? I will be the judge.
Ooh.